Alright, welcome back everyone. It's me, the Earl King. I invited a bunch of people to my court. Married them off to other people. Now, I do need a body. I do have a bodyguard position open. 55. She's got 100. He's got 50, he's got 70, 50. Yeah, let's get her. Yes, we have an Umber named Arya in our court. We also have a Piper. Are mostly yes people. Let's have him collect taxes. You're terrible. Could I replace you with anybody? Do we have any? We do have a skilled fighter. Yes. It's not as good, but let's set him to train children. I don't want any of my daughters collecting taxes. The farman is a better steward, so we'll appoint him. Everyone else is pretty good. As it stands, let's see. There's my three daughters. There's Robert Lannister. Lucian Lannister is the son of Damian and Craighall. That'd be interesting. No, I'm not gonna plot to kill a Greyjoy. Roderick. Is there a Theon? No, there's no Theon in this timeline. In fact, I think Balon. Oh, he died. Complications to get. Okay, Balon did marry a Harlaw. Oh, okay. Yeah, so I was looking at the wrong ones. There was a Theon, and there was an Asha. But they're both dead. So the Balon Greyjoy kids that existed before the Greyjoy Rebellion were still alive, but Asha and Theon died. That means there's Theomore Greyjoy. He's a bastard. Could I invite him to court? No, false religion. I wouldn't mind if I could get him. That'd be great. I've been watching a playthrough. In fact, it's the one that inspired me to start recording again. It's by Joe the Magician. Great, fantastic. Like Song of Ice and Fire. YouTuber. Podcaster. Whatever. Does a lot of stuff. But anyway, I saw him play as John. And yeah, I think it was like last week or the week before. He started a playthrough as John against the White Walkers. And John dies. Spoilers alert, John dies. Not in a glorious battle, but he died on the shitter. He was, like, the king. So Rickon takes over, marries Daenerys. But he has Victarion Greyjoy, who's a dragon rider, and, like, the High Lord of the Northern Clan. He's the true hero. A much more exciting game than we're having down here in the Westerlands, but, you know. I think the previous two campaigns that we've done definitely this quiet one is welcomed. Let's see here, we got some money to spend. Let's hold on to the money. Let's hold on to the cash dollars. We got some weak claims that we could press. Anything for us though? No, we don't have any claims. I mean, I wouldn't mind fabricating one. Yeah, Maester, you can write a book or something, that's cool. Who's in charge of the North? Ooh. Lady Paramount Barbara the Usurper. So we have two Starks in control. Rickon apparently lost Winterfell. But he has managed to keep, or the Tread managed to keep a hold of the Stony Shore. Rickon is dead, though. Rickon the Righteous died. So Arya is alive. Arya is the Lady of Castamere? What? 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 Okay, she... Wait... What? Hold on. So Arya Stark, Ned Stark's daughter... was banging Willis Tyrell? Clearly when he was, like, on the Night's Watch or something, right? Yeah, oh my god, that's Willis. We don't know who she belongs to. And then two Rain Kids. Okay. So we could get the blood of Caitlin Tully. Because that is matrilineally inherited. Passed through the female line, which means only female characters can pass the bloodline onto their offspring. So... Oh no, it's gonna end. It's gonna end. Oh, well, maybe not. Hold on. So he's got the blood of Caitlin Tully. Okay. So that bloodline sticks around. Janella Tyrell. Invite to court? No. I can't arrange a marriage, I don't think. Arrange a marriage. To Tytos? No, they wouldn't accept. Wow, Arya Stark is up in Castamere. Huh. Brandon the Direwolf, the boy who would have got pushed out of the window, grew up to be a formidable fighter. But he got his dick cut off. Who castrated the poor boy? So he's got two nobody, like, wives, but they're not gonna have any kids. And there's Rick on the Righteous. Rick on the Righteous died of an infection. Damn. Okay. So, I bet he has ice. Yes. So ice is in the Trident. Ice belongs to the Trident now. The Lord of Riverrun. The Wents still hold Harrenhal. I hold nothing. I mean, I've like gotten her married to... She didn't have a child with the mud guy. Boo. Alright. They haven't kids yet. Oh, the Piper. Piper's had, like, a daughter. What a shame. What a shame. I still can't have... Arya. Arya Stark is in the Westerlands. My courtier died. Her name was Cersei. Cersei Strong died under suspicious circumstances. Oh no, how strong. Rosne. Okay, thankfully. If they have kids, the line will continue. Do you get anything? No. I hope they do a satire about me. Nice. Shame. Dishonor among your cows. Oh, God. Maester Othar, can you die so I can get a better maester? I mean, you've been doing a good job, but now you're just stupid. You became dull. Sister House and Sept Atlantisport. I just revoke this. Just revoke the church. The fucking Reach. Oh my God, it's huge. Oh my God, it's huge. I'm surprised the... Hugh the Cruel of the Vale hasn't, like, pressed his claim on the Trident. I mean, sure, he's outnumbered 3-1. But, like, he doesn't have any allies, so... He's got some alliances with, like, the Crag and Lefford. They got 4K. What does the Craig have? 3K. So, like, that's, we'll say 7. 7 plus 5 is 13. Still not, you know, enough. But, ooh, civil war in the Iron Islands. What's going on here? Defending against Lord Graydon the Tenacious and Great Wick. For Theomore's claim on the Iron Islands. Ooh. Ooh, Theomore. So that's the youngest Greyjoy of Balon's line. Yeah, I'll find you someone nice, you prick. Armory Vent, Alara. I wonder if now that he's asking for it, will he, arrange a marriage, matrilineal. aunt died of cancer. Nope, I command it. I want that Umber blood. I want to have, eventually have characters that are tall, strong, and brave. So get to fucking, guys. Get to fucking. Alright. I will grant you a knighthood. You're lustful. She's strong. Fucking get to boning, dude. Sir Wendell the Orange Bard. Get to fucking, man. Come on. What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, man. Baratheon. How good, how strong is the lion? It's pretty strong. Because there is the Baratheon of the Stormlands. How strong is that lion? Ooh. Ooh. Some Dothraki showed up on the shores of Lansport and died. Oh no. Call for my court physician. Don't fucking... She has gonorrhea. God damn it. You bastard. Lancel. Ooh, this one's strong. Ooh. Could call him Arain. Was Arain strong? No, he was an attractive genius. What about Jaime? Was Jaime strong? No, he was attractive. I'm gonna call him Jaime. Jaime. I guess I should spell it right. Dyslexia, people. It's fun. It's a fun time. Designated for regent. Sure, you're fairly good. You want to kill him? How about no? How about you not? Yeah, I don't care. I wonder if Krakal can take your land. I don't give a shit. All I need is the rock. Wait a minute. This motherfucker has Lannisport? Okay. Okay. Well then. Well then. have to do something about that. We might have to do something about that. Can he die? He's a strong attract. Oh. He's strong and attractive. I could kill this kid. Yeah, let's do it. Do we have any drunkards? 3 drunkards in our court. So we can't do an auto invite. What we can do. Send a gift to him, and then invite him to our plot. I know, just the man for the job. Your grandson, Robert Lannister, has died, and it now falls to you to decide whether to make the funeral a big and special event, or just keep it a small and private one. It's just a small private one. Robert sank like a stone when the boat he was on suffered an unfortunate accident. All evidence of my complicity went down with the ship. Man overboard. Yeah. Yeah. You're gonna struggle. I loved him like a son. But can't have an imbecile inheriting the Westerlands. You wanna kill somebody? I think we've ended the plot, so it's fine. Yeah. Any threats to my rule? Alisane of the Golden Tooth. Dennis of Mon Hill. He's gonna die. He's got depression and gonorrhea. He's not long for the world. In the next episode, we'll continue ruling as, Lord Sir.